The battleground state of Pennsylvania went red in 2016 by a small margin. And the president's reelection campaign is trying to keep it that way. Nikki Haley today stumped for President Trump in Norristown. The former South Carolina governor and ambassador to the UN held a fireside chat at an event called Indian Voices for Trump. She then campaigned in Reading. Tomorrow she'll be in West Brandywine Township.